from the Bay Area's local news station. You're watching KRON News.
It's a little messed up, you know?
Owners of a family-run convenience store beaten by thieves over a can of beer. Thank you for joining us here on KRON News at 10. I'm Noelle Bello.
And I'm Dan Thorne. The two sisters who were attacked are now seeking justice. KRON News' Jack Molman has the story from San Jose's Japantown.